A new phase has opened in the Battle of France. Open warfare is the order of the day. The British sector in Normandy has burst wide open. The Americans are mopping up in Brittany and driving east toward Paris. The Nazi left flank is totally disorganized and unprotected, practically at the mercy of the Allied armored divisions threatening to envelop it. Here is 1940 in reverse. Not even the Nazi blitzkrieg into France matches the spectacular speed with which the Americans are now advancing. Nazi disaster is written along every meter of this front, and one Nazi commander after another has seen the writing. They chose the only sensible way out. They chose surrender.